Today we will discuss concept of VLOOKUP in Microsoft Excel. VLOOKUP function is used to find the exact match among the different sheets in Excel. We are having the VLOOKUP functions containing the different components. First one component is a lookup value. This one lookup value is used to search the value. Table array where we have to search the value. Column index, number of the column that are used in the table index. Range lookup that can be used for the approximate match or exact match. Let's see the complete functions in Excel sheet, then these things will be clear. Here we are having the two main sheet. One is course, second one is a faculty. If we click it over here on the course sheet, we are having the course code, course title, credit and creditors. In faculty, we are having the course title, course code is available, but course title values are the missing. Credit values are the missing. Creditors values are the missing. To know about the course title value, we have to take this value from the course sheet. How we can take? Let here we are having on the basis of the course code, we may be able to collect the value from the course sheet. CSC110. In course sheet, we are having the CSC110 course code. And for that one, course title is here, professional practice ID. So course title, professional practice ID must be here. And course creditor, that is 3. And then credit 3 and creditors are 3. Yeah. That should be used. How we can use it? For that one, we have to use the VLOOKUP function. First of all, lookup value. On the basis value, on the basis of which we have to search. VLOOKUP. Lookup value is here. We are having the course code. On the basis of this, we have to search the value from the table array. So that is a D2. Click on D2, then that will be moved over there. Comma. Now we are having the table array where we have to search the value of the this one course code D2. So for that one, that all of those values are available. Table array is available in the course sheet. So click on course. So here we are having different list of the courses are there. Those are from A2, and then against all of those courses we are having the course title is also there. So that is our table array. So this one, press shift and press the right arrow key. Now next one, column course title is selected over here, A2 and B2, but our complete, we have mentioned the complete range of our both of these columns. So complete range, press down arrow key. So it will select the other column values. So here the range is now selected A2 to B22, A2 colon B22. Now next one we are having is the column index numbers. How many columns are involved over here? We are having only two columns are there. So we have to use the column index 2. Comma. Now we are having the range lookup. In range lookup, that is the option. We are having two options are there. First one is a true, second one is a false. True is for approximate match. If we write over here true, then if values are not exactly match, then it will find the nearby value and then place the value for the course title. But for that one, it is very necessary that value of the lookup value must be in the ascending order. We didn't arrange the value in ascending order. That's why we are using the false. False is used for the exact match. If value are exactly matched, then it will display. Values are not matched exactly, then it will display in A. Now, close the parenthesis. After that one, we have to do one more thing. Now here we have having the in table array, we are having the columns are there, A2 colon B22 with column names and cell numbers. We have to make them constant. So for that one, we have to use column with the column name A that shift, we have to use the dollar symbol, and for the cell 2 we have to use the shift dollar symbol. Same for the second one, columns B shift dollar symbols, and now cell 22 that is a dollar symbol. So that becomes the complete array. Now press enter. Now it when we press enter, its formula display over here. The value of the course title based on the course code is taken in place over here in the faculty table R sheet. Now move to the cursor, move cursor to the cell right corner. When we move it here, it will display the plus symbol. Then press them, drag the mouse to all the other cells. Then when we drag it, it will display the value over here. Same practice we can use it for credit and credit hours. So how we are having the VLOOKUP, then we are having lookup value column is here. I'm just using it over here. Now here it say that we are having the F2. No, that is not a lookup value. Lookup values are here in the D2. And then we are having the table array. Use the comma for the table array. Click on the course. Then we are having over here in the course sheet, we are having table array. We need now the credit. So we are having the course code. On the basis of this one is the first column on the basis of which we have to perform the mapping, and next one we are that need the value for the credit. So shift the press the shift button and also press the right arrow key. Now press down arrow key. We are having the complete array is here. A2 colon C22, that is a table array. Then use comma. Now we are having the column index. Last time we used the 2. Why? Because at that time we are having A2 to B22. Now we are having A2 to C22. It means first column course, course title, and credit. Three different columns are involved. So we have to use the column index. That is a 3. And range lookup, we have to use the exact match. So for that one we have to use the false, and again here we have to use the dollar symbol. This one is again dollar symbol with the C dollar symbol and 22 dollar symbol. Press hit enter, press double click, move cursor to the bottom right corner of the cell. Press when it displays the plus, press double it. Double enter. So all of those value will be moved. We will implement same for the creditors. So we look up for this one. We are having the D column is here. D2 is here the lookup value. Now course is here. Now here we are having the shift. This one. All of these values are selected. Now we are having A2 to D2. Now we see that the complete range. So press shift control and down arrow key. It select all the values that are available in the range, comma, column index number. How many columns are involved? A to D, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have to use the 4, and we have false. What we have to do? We have to use with the A dollar symbol. Now cell with 2 dollar symbol, D we have to use the dollar symbol, 22 again we have to use the dollar symbol, and then we have to use hit the enter. Now double click it over here, then it value will be displayed on whole of. So now it take the value from differentiate and place our hairs using the VLOOKUP function. It's all about VLOOKUP function. Thanks for watching the video.